Hi, I'm Zinni Abraham from San Francisco, California. In 1979, President Jimmy Carter gave his now famous Malaise speech, where he said, "The erosion of confidence in our future is threatening to destroy the very social and political fabric of America." Is that true today? Is America on the right track, or are we in a malaise? Thank you.